Okay, hello everyone. As mentioned before, probably no one saw that. We'll be doing Afterglow region mission. Or was it? Yeah, you beholder. Yeah. Be skipping quite a lot of this mission. Our goal is to take down Otakemaru and unlock negative difficulty.
You all set?
Since we have
Let's
two
go.
Companions, I'm gonna be slow. So we have two companions. Getting some loot, free of charge. Companions, oh yes. Messed up. Excellent, so good, excellent. Okay. Thank you. what time, I guess? Starting to become an issue. Dodge. Failed to dodge. Achieved. Well, we're suddenly taking down that fella. Come on. Okay, the forks. Small mistakes. It's dead. God. Okay, that was dead. These kind of orders are really good, especially when they have forums. Yeah, sure. So, either backstab with Yasha or... No, it's not. Okay. Ah, come on, Moriyasha. Come on, you two. Okay, it's another Yash. Pure Yash. Luckily, I had those two with me. He's not doing anything. Come on. Okay.
Hideyoshi, king of treachery, abuser of Amida.
Oh, well, well, yes. Okay, let's go grab that. Just point. Just have to do it like that. this will probably be Bagat's warrior. Most likely. Control button inputs were bad. Okay, let's return to the shrine. Some minimals will return, but no matter. Okay, we're changing the weapons because winning currently with those two. Combo. Afterwards, okay, awesome. Let's spend shifting point. Max by 3%. Not all that bad. Okay, Otakemaru. Come on, you Otakemaru. Wrong. pretty much everything. What's the this version of Otakemaru in this particular mission here is compared to everyone else in fighting. See, it's easier, it's still that easy. Well, no, this region, there's one mission as well. Fight a sneak, Doji and him as well. So they are about the same difficulty. Twilight mission. Pretty much overall, I'm fighting hard. Well, I have companion here, I have additional spiritual health. So, oh yeah, the mission's over. Thank you for watching those interested in action. Now many things will come. I have received some loot after all. Orange Sakani. Maru gives nothing worth it. Okay, there we go. Team of the Nioh. I'm gonna play this now though. All I did see. A lot of things I said. I might just return to this region. Dialogue a bunch of times. Go down a bunch of times. Okay, let's check this one first. And we have some stuff.
My daddy?
Water was this one? Yeah, water. Some electricity. Oh, I'm here. Oh, my God. Oh, how many those be? Medium. I want medium, I want light, I want more key. But yeah, star effect anima. That's nice. And let's look at it. Abakala. Anyone wondering why I'm thinking that extended curse notification is good? Because the enemies are cursed, some of them. Usually bosses, all of them are. The curse gives them all sorts of benefits. And they lose those benefits if you burst counter them. They fall down, you hit them. Forgot the name of the attacks. Usually mainly burst counters and stab them. Fall. Don't have any kind of extension, they'll only lose it for a very short period of time and then regain the curse. The curse also heals them, that's all kind of crap. But with nullification for a way longer period of time, you can live and fight simpler enemies. Yeah, unless it was a summon life. Is again worth it, but this one's also useful. Instant charge of a weapon gets instance faster. We do more damage. Extend our high stance stacks. One's kinda useful. Yes, thank you very much. More life for me. Okay. Good, very good. Yasakani's in our storage. What did I? Okay. That would be all. Thank you for watching. Good luck.